gonna shoot the shit out of you fucking aliens. So maybe those walker things weren't human made, they were alien made. Bitch. Sniper rifle ain't gonna do me much good. Is it still your big green menace? I made that bitch pop like a zit. Better run, bitch. I will fuck your world up. Just like that. Well, that's what that does. I bet I can't scan shit and like keep its information or learn about it. That'd have been a cool aspect to this game. There's just bigger versions of the small ones down there. More that weird goo. Oh, I'll take it.
After 5 bursts, the weapon will need to be reloaded. When active, the energy shield depletes over time and when damaged, but will recharge when it is deactivated.
Okay. Got him. Is that the last one? Uh-huh. My other gun's gone. Fuck, fucking fuck. Fuck, I'm out of bullets. If these are like the offspring of the offspring of the offspring of the offspring. Of those two. That'd be kind of dumb. Shit! Keep your head up. There we go. Look at that. Oh, shit. I did not see you there. Oh, you bent over yourself. Shouldn't have jumped up like that, dude. There's no way I'd have let you live. Oh, shit. shit. Can't hit him. Got that time, okay. That cocksucker. Come on. I think it just blew itself up. It's like laser tag with aliens. Why does it do that? Okay, here we go. What the fuck just happened? Did I die? I died. I wasn't supposed to shoot that guy. Hey! Look, dude, or sorry, lady, I've been watching you.
I've been waiting for you a long time.
I've been looking.
I'll kill you if you mess with me. My parents said you'd show up eventually. You know who I am?
Yeah.
No. No, I don't.
Oh, okay, no, I don't.
When you watched their feeds, you saw me as a kid. You saw what happened to them.
Oh.
I've been alone ever since.
So you're the kid. Let me look at you. Hey, no. Let me get a look at you, motherfucker.
I wanted to know what happened to the crew of the Pilgrim. And then it happened to them. And in a few hours, it's going to happen to us, too. Every 10 years, like clockwork, a wormhole opens up to the sky, and something comes through. A giant pillar from some other world. I don't know what it is or what it wants. Anything alive that gets into its light just disappears.
It was us one time.
I've escaped you twice. But this time, I've got you. Mom and Dad said they didn't have enough time to shuttle here, but I did. And you're going to fly.
Why don't you have one of these guns?
Yeah, you're right about that.
On your face.
Scavenger!
Yeah. Oh, good shot. Yeah! We take him out. Are we done? Fucking, how many waves are there? Back me up, motherfucker! You shoot someone. We're going back? Jesus. We're just doing like seven fucking waves of these things? Good shot. Huh, a little too late, bitch. Time.
Scavengers arrived a few years back. They pick everything apart and use the raw materials to build new machines and equipment. I've been studying their technology. They use a kind of power core as an energy source. We're gonna need one of those to launch our shuttle. Without a power core, we're grounded. You and me. We have to get one before the wormhole opens. I know just the place. I'm not waiting another 10 years.
Okay.
Come on, you have to hurry.
So I got here, I was like 10 seconds behind him. How do I go through? Oh, thank you.
Be careful. They're headed this way.
Of course they are. Fuck, there's a shit ton of snipers out there. Can you help me out, lady? Or guy, or kid of people who... the other survivors?